I had Chris Hemsworth trailer, Netflix, space bar.
Hello again.
What up, though?
Sorry I'm late, Mr. Amnesty.
Not late at all.
That's Spiderhead.
We're proud of our work.
Your presence in this facility, while technically a punishment, is a privilege.
Mm-hmm.
Where have you been?
Drug study.
In science, we have to explore the unknown.
They've been testing me up and down. A lot weirder stuff than usual.
This is new frontier stuff here.
Can we go back? His tattoos are kind of fire.
A lot weirder stuff than usual.
Fire. 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 All his tattoos look fire.
This is new frontier stuff here.
Before we begin, I need your permission to administer Dan 40.
This place can really mess with your head.
Drip on?
Acknowledge.
Drip on?
Acknowledge.
Acknowledge.
Yeah, acknowledge.
Let's do this. Where are we getting this?
Our journey smell it.
Time to worry about crossing lines was a lot of lines ago.
Our work will save lives. Not just one life, many lives. We're making the world a better place.
Only people that say that are automatically the villain. Anybody that says that, remember, they are the villain.
One is redemption. And this is how you're gonna find it.
We're selling peace and harmony itself.
Black man looks funny.
Beautiful people get away with too much, and I say that having benefited myself from time to time.
This nigga Chris Hemsworth is dumb. I'm intrigued. It actually looked pretty dope. I'm not gonna cap. It's just, yeah. Definitely weird not hearing him with the accent. Not even gonna cap. Fire.